टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू मेक ईजी एंड हेल्थी स्प्राउटेड मूंग दाल करी. फॉर दिस वी नीड वेरी फ्यू इंग्रेडिएंट्स विच आर इजीली अवेलेबल एट आवर होम. मूंग फॉर अराउंड 12 आवर्स. लेटर आई पुट दिस इन द स्ट्रेनर एंड देन आई केप्ट इट फॉर 24 आवर्स बाई स्प्रिंकलिंग सम वाटर एवरी 6 आवर्स. लाइक दिस आई गॉट दिस वेरी लॉन्ग स्प्राउट्स. Sprouting provides antioxidants and helps in detoxifying our body by boosting the oxygen levels. It also increases level of minerals and vitamins, including vitamin D and K. Now let's start with the preparation of curry. First, peel and wash onions well. Take a small pressure cooker or a pan, then add some oil, splutter some mustard seeds, then add curry leaves. After that, add onions, chopped garlic, and chopped ginger. Stir well till the onions become translucent. Then I am adding crystal salt water. And ginger and garlic. Put around 1 cup of sprouted moong. I am keeping the rest for use later. You can eat it raw in salads. You can use it as a filling in pani puri. Now I am adding around 1.5 cups of water. You can pressure cook it for 2 to 3 minutes or 5 minutes depending upon how soft you want it. You can also cook it in a pan. It doesn't take too much time to cook. Now for the coconut paste, I have taken grated coconut, ginger and cumin. After cooking for 5 minutes, it looks something like this. You can drain the water completely and use this as a side dish, or you can reduce the quantity of water. Now I am making this as a curry. I am adding those ground paste of coconut, green chili and cumin. And stirring well, adding little bit more water to make it a little bit of like watery curry. Little coriander leaves also for garnishing.